Oh, yeah. I'm so ready. I'm so ready. What's up, guys? Trisha Hershberger here at E3 2016, and I stopped by the Oculus booth to check out what they're calling mixed reality. So I think a lot of people use the term mixed reality, and they think some hybrid somewhere between AR and VR, but that's not what they're showing off here. So I got to play a game where I was casting lots of spells, and what they're calling mixed reality is that they're actually putting me in the game for the viewer. So it's done using a green screen, an extra camera, and it's solving that problem of how do we show our viewers how immersive this experience really is. So currently the developers are thinking of this game maybe targeted for streamers, but it doesn't change your experience as the player. It changes your experience as the spectator. Check it out. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I missed him. Yeah, that's my reflective shield. All right, so let's do... Hit it right back at you, buddy. Rough. Rough indeed. Let's do this again. Oh, shit. Ah, you got me. I was hoping I was collecting enough orbs to make that golem thing, and then it never happened. Oh, that's the part I missed. That's okay. That was really cool. I lost. I'm woman enough to admit it. I think given time and practice, my spellcasting abilities will improve. I need to Wingardium Leviosa a little bit more and all that good stuff. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.